Good evening. Welcome back to My Life Music at Home Concerts. I hope it's holiday season where you're watching this, and I hope you have a great one. I'm going to start playing tonight with the piano sonata number 111 by Domenico Scarlatti, and I'm going to play some jazz.
Thank you.
wasn't that just delightful piece of work? I'm gonna play some jazz music now, and the first tune I'm going to play is called Confessing. Confessing that I love you. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
one of these lovely, light-hearted tunes. It's hard to find anything like that in more contemporary music because it doesn't have big drama, it doesn't have big emotions, it's just kind of light and everything is good. I'm gonna play a ballad now. This one is a ballad written by Billy Strayhorn, who worked with Duke Ellington, and it's called Isfahan. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Isfahan. And every time I play this, I'm thinking of Mood Indigo. There are certain quality of the harmonic progression and certain resolutions that are almost proprietary to Duke Ellington's orchestra and the people that Duke Ellington worked with. Wanna play one more? This is my favorite things. I don't think it needs much of an introduction, does it? I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
could write a book on 6,000 ways of playing my favorite things. How about that? Thank you so much for being here. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope to see you sometime soon. Please let me know what you think. Not in terms that gets you kicked off the whatever engine that you're listening to. It's probably a good idea anyway. I'm Misha Stefanuk, signing off for tonight.